Remove the seat from the chair and place upside down on the table. Using a Phillips 2 screwdriver, simply undo the two screws and remove the green plastic clip. Replace the screws and repeat with the matching attachment on the other side. Slide the seat back into position on the frame and fasten the green seat clips. It is important to check all fittings are secure before use.